believe the Lord has given you another reason to smile. Receive greetings from wherever you could be watching this, and welcome to our exclusive coverage of the entire dumping site of Moi University main campus, just a stone throw away from the Soweto hostels. This is a new journey, a journey that will mark a new beginning in environmental conservation. Stay with me, I'm Yegon, Emmanuel. My greatest desire that after this we are going to reconsider our stand on matters environmental conservation, and that at the end of the day we are going to open our eyes a little bit wider and see the danger in which we are exposing ourselves, and this being a health hazard, and also it's not safe for all of us as students here, and also the animals that are going to be grazing around this field. Stay tuned. This entire field is a stone throw away from the Soweto hostels, and I want us to ask ourselves this little question that all of us have been studying about the importance of a clean environment since the time when we were in primary school. And look at this. This is an institution of higher learning, a university. Not just any other college, it's a university. And we expect that it being a professional university, then we'll have to find a modest way of disposing garbage around campus. So my major concern now is that we should derive a way, or even contract some company outside to come and handle trash for us, because this is a shame. We are having people walking around here. There are cattle which graze on this field, and trust me, with such non-biodegradable paper, plastic papers, we have bottles around, then it means that this entire field will never be used for any other reason. Let us think outside the box a little bit, dear viewers, because I really believe that, as I told you earlier, that a clean environment is a safe environment for all of us, and it means also that it is a healthy environment for us. So we should all look at this, and if you had seen this and nothing had come into your mind, then it's time that we open our eyes a little bit wider to see the danger that lurks just a distance from our hostels. But as the sun sets today, our dream to have a clean and better environment does not die out with the setting sun, but instead that a new dream is reborn in us, that we have the desire to have and live in a better and cleaner environment. My name is Yegon Emmanuel, and thank you for walking with me all through this episode.